so we start out with these pink yoga pants, and they go all the way down and they flare. They have a pink heart design, and the waistline is a stretchy black material. This is the design that's on the pants. Then we have this gray tank top with love. It says love on it, and it has this V-neck cutout, but it's filled in with white fabric. Another thing that comes with this outfit is this pink hoodie. It says love on it again, and it has this pocket and some cuffs and of course a hood. And the last part is this newsboy cap. It's pink, same pink as the yoga pants and as the hoodie. It just brings it all together. If I were to add shoes, I would add these dance shoes. I am not a dancer, so I don't know how they actually look, but I have seen them in so many people's videos. These tan shoes that are skin color pretty much, and they just wear them so that their feet don't get hurt while they dance. So I'll show you a picture at the end, but I have no idea how to draw them or anything. But those are the shoes I would add since this is a dance outfit. So thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this. I hope you liked the outfit. And comment, rate, subscribe, and yeah. Bye! Pictures to follow. These are the shoes that I was talking about previously. And these are another choice.